Hey YouTube, to all the people watching, first and foremost, thank you. It really means a lot to me to know that you spent a few moments of your day to listen to the stupid stuff I gotta say. Alright, let me get right into it. So I've got a super busy summer coming up. In fact, when this video comes up, I'll be weeding some old guy's garden, and in 2 weeks, I'll be on a train traveling to my next trip where I'm going backpacking, and the following Wednesday, I'll be 6 days into my 12-day trek. I plan to go backpacking 69 miles.
Nice.
I'll be asleep on the train for the next 3 hours for that final Wednesday before I get back. So I got a lot of work to do in the next couple of weeks, but considering I won't be home, I won't be able to cover the latest and hottest topics of the internet. That also means I won't be able to stream on my typical Monday-Thursday schedule. Sorry, but it's summer. I got a lot of plans. I feel like I say that every time I do a video like this, but it's true. I've got a lot of ideas, and I plan to do them all. Anyways, these next few videos might be a bit of out of touch and late to the party. That's because they are. I won't be able to stay up all night waiting for the newest piece of news to slap a script together and get it rolling. It's whatever though, I love making the videos, even if it means sacrificing a full night's rest to try and get that video up by 5 p.m. on Wednesday night. Sometimes I don't even hit the 5 p.m. goal, but it's whatever, I've only got like 30 subscribes. But yeah, that's about it. Got a lot going on. Thanks again for everyone that watches these.